The focus of this activity is underarm throwing and catching. Set up a playing area at roughly 20 metres by 20 metres. Set up stumps at each end of the playing area with a semicircle of cones, which is a scoring area. Create two equal numbered teams if possible. One team passes the ball underarm to their teammates, working their way up the field. Play is turned over if the ball is intercepted by the defending team. The team with the ball must make a minimum of 4 passes before scoring. 1 point is scored when a player hits the stumps with an underarm throw from outside the scoring area. Once a point is scored, the ball is passed over to the other team. They try to score by completing 4 passes and having an underarm throw at the stumps from outside the scoring area. The game can be sped up by introducing a constraint that players must pass the ball within 3 seconds. Increase the participation by adding the rule that they are unable to pass the ball back to their teammate who passed them the ball or they lose possession. Increase the difficulty by introducing one-handed catches. The focus can be changed to ground fielding under pressure by rolling the ball along the ground. You can also enlarge the playing area by giving the players more space.